notice I have a substantial wrinkle in the carpet here, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to remove with the carpet frog by stretching it both ways. And I'm going to go ahead and use this Robert stretcher here. Pin it and release it, and then I'm going to turn myself around here and just go down this end. I set the stretcher down. Stretch it and release it. And even though I had weights on both sides here, the wrinkle is gone. And any additional wrinkles, you remove them the same way, just by setting the stretcher down, stretching, pinning, releasing. And then going back to the other wall. I'm doing the same thing. You notice that the substantial wrinkle that was right here is completely gone, and the carpet is very tight. It's that simple. You just need to stretch the carpet both ways, and the wrinkle is gone, and there's absolutely no need for a tool like this. You just use a carpet frog and a Robert stretcher. And anybody can do this. Thank you.